How to convert liter to cubic meter. As we know, 1 liter is equal to 0.001 cubic meter. 1 L equals 0.001 cubic meters. To convert liter to cubic meter, multiply your liter figure by 0.001. Example, convert 45 L to M superscript 3. 45 L is equal to 45 by 0.001 cubic meters equals 0.045 cubic meters. To convert cubic meter to liter, divide your cubic meter figure by 0.001. Example, convert 45 cubic meters to L. 45 cubic meters equals 45 divided by 0.001 L equals 45,000 L.